and then we will check the thickness of the handle. So first, we need to hold the handle down, like this one, and then maybe here we can measure the handle thickness. As you can see, it's around 2 millimeters of the thickness.
Mm-hmm.